This person has obsessive-compulsive syndrome. When he finished eating the ice cream, he had the shell left and he placed it neatly on top of the fence, like this. He felt excited, but the fence had many sharp stakes, so he ate so much ice cream that he covered the whole row of fences with ice cream shells. This will be troublesome for the environmental cleaners.